Hi, welcome. I will show you how to remap your textures to a different UV layout. Go to the Object Data tab. Here we can see the current UV map. Click the plus to create a new UV map. Now, with the new UV map selected, I will quickly create a different UV layout for it. Once it's done, you will notice that the texture is not mapped to this UV layout. Go to the Texture tab. Set the old UV map as the coordinates for the texture. Now, if you change the UV map in the Data tab, the texture will still be arranged in the old UV coordinates. In the UV image editor, unassign the texture for the new UV map. Create a new image. Name it, so you don't get confused later. Okay, you have a black texture. Now, go to the Render tab. Set the Bake mode to Textures to bake the active material texture to this image. As you can see, the product is a remap of the same texture for the new UV layout. To assign the new texture, go to the Texture tab. Set the new UV map as coordinates for the texture. Select the new texture in a texture slot. We have created a new UV map and remapped the texture to it. If there is any imperfection, you can retouch it later. Now, do not forget the most important step of them all. In the UV image editor, select your new image and save it as a PNG or something. Anyway, that was it. If this was helpful, leave a like. I do tutorials every day. Subscribe.